All right. Hey, let's work out together. Didn't even move. I hear you. All right, one more try. All right, one more try. I'll drop some weight. Oh, my goodness. All right, start small. Okay. So that was 300. This is 295. We'll see if this will move. Oh my goodness, not moving at all. All right, shed the big weight. Well, 225 feels heavy, so I don't know why the heck I would think 300 would move right now. Oh, man. Whew. All right, well, we tried. It didn't happen, but we tried. Let's just get the lift in with 225. Felt like my glute was gonna rip in half trying to just move that 300. Hey, maybe tomorrow. Hand still hurts, but hand's good enough that I figured, why not? Let's just try it. So we will hopefully attempt 300 again tomorrow. And see if, it'd be nice if I could just move it, like just get it off the ground. But if not, have a week of no heavy deadlifts. I don't know what the heck I'm gonna do for my exercising while I'm traveling. I haven't had to travel really yet at all, except for the boat deadlift day. So I'll try to come up with something creative. Maybe the gym is actually open. If they have a little gym section, maybe I can figure out something to do. But basically, I'm gonna have a whole week recovery from these heavy deadlifts. And then hopefully be able to hit 300 when I come back. Because that day was not today. But hey, you know what? Sometimes going for that heavy weight and failing, that's a good workout. Because my legs and my glutes hurt right now. Like I just did a really heavy lift, even though the weight didn't even move. Okay. Hup. Okay. Ooh-wee. Oh, I don't know what the thumbnail is going to be. The thumbnail should have been the weight. You know what? Let's do that. That's going to be the thumbnail. It's going to be the unracked weight. That'll be the thumbnail. So I always remember this failure. I'll go on YouTube and see the thumbnail of the unracked weight. Huh. The failure's no big deal. Huh. No big deal at all. Okay, let's see if I can do this. I didn't even try this last night. There you go, something like that. It's only 95 pounds, that shouldn't hurt too much. I am not doing weighted pull-ups though. All right. Okay, 10, putting in work. Good job. All right, let's finish this off. All right, here we go. All right. That's it. All done. All right, it's okay to show up and fail. All right, you got this. See you tomorrow. Let's work out together tomorrow. Oh, you wanna see the progress is? I can go that far now. Tomorrow, let's work out together. All right, hey. Let's get better together tomorrow. I will see you then.